Here we want to graph this linear equation using x and y intercepts. To find the x intercepts, that's where we set y equal to 0. All x intercepts have a y value of 0. So in this case, when you do that, you'll be left with 4x equals negative 40, because 5 times 0 is just 0. Dividing by 4, then x is equal to negative 10. Again, that's not the x-intercept. The actual x-intercept is a ordered pair. Okay, so in this case, negative 10 comma 0. To find the y-intercept, that's where you set x equal to 0. All y-intercepts have an x value of 0. So in this case, 4 times 0 is 0, and you'll be left with negative 5y equals negative 40. And then dividing by negative 5, you get y equals 8. Now, the y-intercept is not really 8, it's going to be, when x is 0, 0 comma 8. Okay, so once you have the x-intercept and the y-intercept, you're ready to graph it up, because two points determine a line. So here's my Cartesian coordinate system. This will be my x-axis. Okay, and here's, say, my y-axis. I have to make sure my x-axis has negative 10 on it. So maybe I'll make each tick mark equivalent to 2 units. So negative 2, negative 4, negative 6, negative 8, negative 10. I guess I could have went by 5s. And then my y-axis here, I'll go by 2s as well. 2, 4, 6, 8. Okay, so now we're ready to plot the points. Negative 10 comma 0, my x-intercept is right there. And then 0 comma 8, that's right there. Connect the points up, hopefully with a straight edge. And there you go. So this is the equation of the line. 4x minus 5y equals negative 40. Two points determine the line, so it's a nice method for graphing. Just find the x and y intercepts.